coming with me then, woman.
So I've graduated from chopping vegetables to shopping.
Shut your goddamn mouth. You cool down then yet?
I guess. Why ain't no scolding? And I sure as hell ain't taking orders from that sweat halfwit.
Guess we all gotta do our share, princess.
Where's that letter?
You reading his letter?
Oh, robbing and killing's okay, but letter reading's where we draw the line.
So come on, man, you guys gotta calm down.
Dear Aunt Kathy,
you are
someone. I haven't heard from you in some time, so I pray to the Lord above that your health has not deteriorated freely. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, wait a sec. Listen to this. Since we last corresponded, I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself. Before you ask, I am still yet to take a wife, but I can assure you it's not for a lack of suitors. You ever actually even talk to a woman he ain't paid for?
We're all having around something.
And what's this? Return to Tacitus Ogre.
Oh, that's Dutch's idea. Old man, sick, same age. Whenever we set up somewhere new,
start sitting
down. Doesn't you start expecting mail from a Tacitus Kilgore village? Here, give me that back. Now work it.
Fish, what? I can't move.
So, what's the play? I shoot the shopkeeper while you...
No, you stay.
I thought we was outlaws.
Outlaws? Not idiots. We rob fools and rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there and buy some food to eat. This time, it'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
Okay, how far is the post office? Am I supposed to walk to it or what? Dang, this guy has the horses.
Hey, mister.
Thank you.
Now I get all that money back. Yeah, I was sleepy at that time. I didn't know what was happening. They said somebody just took it from me.
Why didn't take it? She gave it to me.
She did. Your mommy gave it to me.
No, it's mine. It's for my birthday. And you were there watching.
Yeah, exactly. Because I got confused. I got your sweater.
Is it that you got me Xavier size clothes?
No.
So,
No.
I don't know. I've like got like around 300 in there.
How old are you?
12.
How old are you?
I was better to buy stuff. There's not really any celebration. I'm gonna go out to eat probably.
Or Appy's?
Obviously.
Oh my god. Go somewhere else.
There's nowhere else I like. I only like Appy's Boston Pizza. Boston Pizza, I just went though. So let's go to that.
Why don't you go to the one by Square One, Halal over
there? All of them are Halal. Well, most of them.
And there's this other burger place too. I don't know if you like burgers.
Nah, I don't like burgers. So.
Hey, guy. They're the rich people, man. These are the rich thing.
Red Dead Redemption 2. Okay, these guys use revolvers, so...